Hi, I'm Rob. In this video, we'll show you how to add POIs and customize your Pioneer navigation system with NavGate Feeds for PC.
First, go to the Pioneer website, register and download the software. Once you launch NavGate Feeds, you can see that you can do several interesting things, like adding your own POIs, customize your settings, and create drive reports. Drive report shows you information about your previous route, and it gives you an echo report. Fuel report gives you an overview of your fuel consumption. The settings tool allows you to save your favorite locations, and you can also edit your startup screen here. Simply select a picture, adjust it to your likes, and save it. If you go to the settings replicator, you can save your splash screen on an SD card. You can also adjust your regional settings, map settings, and button illumination. Now I will show you how you can add your own points of interest. You can input data from CSV or KML, from a third-party POI provider, from a GeoRSS feed, or from Google Maps. Let's show you how you can add locations from Google Maps. If you click the logo, it will redirect you to Google Maps. Type in a location, for example, the snowboard shop. Select it and hit send at the right-hand side. Select GPS from the left menu and then Pioneer in the brand selector. Press send. The address will be transferred to NavGate Feeds. You can add more points of interest or you can hit add POI. Select your SD card on which you want to add the content and click OK. Now let's take our SD card to the car.
I want to go to the destination menu, select NavGate Feeds, snowboard shops, select this shop. Alright, it's our destination. And let's pick this route.